Hello students, today I'll be starting with question number 10 of exercise 8.3. Now question number 10 says the population of a place increased to 54,000 in 2003 at a rate of 5% per annum. In the first part we have to find the population in 2001 and in second part we have to find what would be its population in 2005. Now see here, population of a place increased to 54,000 in 2003. From 2001 to 2003, population of a place increased to 54,000. So this increased population we will consider as an amount, as because after increment, whatever money we get or we repay, that is only the amount. Now here, population in 2001, okay, population, whatever it is, it increased from 2001 to 2003 and it has become 54,000. So the population in 2001, this will be considered as principal, and since population is increased from 2001 to 2003, so 54,000 will be the amount, okay, and 5% is the rate of increment. Since population is increased from 2001 to 2003, so the time period is 2 years, okay? So let's start. At first we will find the population in 2001, okay? So population in 2001 will be considered as principal, okay, which we don't know. This we have to find. And since the population is increased from 2001 to 2003, which is 54,000, so population in 2003 is 54,000, and that will be considered as amount, okay? And here rate of increment is 5% and time period is 2 years, because from 2001 to 2003 we have to find, so it's 2 years. So now A is equals to, amount is equals to principal into 1 plus R by 100 is raised to the power N. Now according to the question, amount is given, which is 54,000, so we'll put 54,000 in place of amount. Now P means population in 2001 we don't know, so it will remain same. Into 1 plus R is 5 by 100 is raised to the power 2, because time period is 2 years. So here this 5 and 100 can be converted into reduced form, so 5 ones are 5, 5 20 is 100. So 54,000 into P into, now 20 here 1 by 1, because no digit is given here, so we can consider as 1. Now 20 into 1, 20 is the LCM. Now 20 divided by 1 is 20, 20 into 1 is 20, plus 20 divided by 20 is 1, 1 into 1, 1 is raised to the power 2. Now 54,000 is equals to P into 20 plus 1 is 21 by 20 is raised to the power 2. Now 54,000 into P into 21 by 20 into 21 by 20, as the power is 2, so we'll write 21 by 20 twice. Now since we are finding the value of P, so P will be alone taking 21 by 20 to the left side. So to the left hand side, if we take this, so 21 by 20 will be 20 by 21, it will be reciprocal of that, so it will be 20 by 21 into 20 by 21 is equals to P. Now here, now 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 54, and here is 3 zeros, okay, so it's 18,000. Again 3 sevens are 21 and 3 sixes are 18 and 3 zeros, okay. So in the numerator we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, total 5 zeros we have, okay, and 2 twos are 4, 4 sixes are 24. Divided by 7 sevens are 49 is equals to P. Now we will divide this to get the population in 2001. So 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 divided by 49, okay. So if I take 5 here, then 5 nines are 45, ओके, 5 9s are 45, 5 4 carry, 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 4 is 24, which is greater than 240. So we'll take here 4. So 4 9s are 36, 6 3 carry, 4 4s are 16, 17 18 19. Okay, now 10 minus 6 is 4, 4 will be 3, so 13 minus 9 will be 4, 2 will be 1. Now take this 0. Now if we take 7 here, 7 9s are 63, 3 6 carry, 4 7s are 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. Okay, now if we take 8 here, 8 9s are 72, 7 carry, 4 8s are 32, 32 plus 7 is 39. Okay, if we take 9 here, then 9 9s are 81, 1 8 carry. Then 4 9s are 36, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, which is greater than 40, 440. Okay, so we'll take 8 here. So it will be 392. Now 10 minus 2 is 8, 4 will be 3, 13 minus 9 is 4. So here 4 will be 3, 3 minus 3 is 0. Again, we'll take next 0. So it's 480 now. And 49 9s are, we have got already 441, right? So here we'll take 9. So it's 441. So 10 minus 1 is 9, 8 will be 7, 7 minus 4 is 3. Okay, now we'll take the next 0. Now if you take see here, 392 we have got after taking 8, right? So which is greater than 390. So we'll take 7 here. 7 9s are 63, 3 6 carry, 4 7s are 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. So 10 minus 3 is 7. 9 will be 8, 8 minus 4 is 4. Okay, now we will take 0 again. Now here, see, 49 9s are, we have taken 441. So here we will take 9 again. So it's 441. So 10 minus 1 is 9, 7 will be 6, 6 minus 4 is 2. Then we will take point, because of the point, 0 will come. Now see, 49 4s are 196. Then if we take 5, then 49 5s are, 5 9s are 45, 5 4 carry, 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 4 is 24. Okay, and if we take 6 here, 6 9s are 36, 6 9s are 54, 4 5 carry, 5 4 6 are 24, 24 plus 5 is 29, which is more than 290. So we'll take 5 here. So 49 5s are 245. So 10 minus 5 is 5, 9 will be 8. So 8 minus 4 is 4. So we have got P is equals to 4, 8, 9, 79.5. So this is the population in 2001. And see here, and in 2003 it has become 54,000, right? Now population cannot be in decimal, so here we will write population in 2001 will be 4897. 9.5 is there, so we'll just round off the figure and make it 80. Okay, because of 0.5 is there, so plus 1 will be added. So here this is approx. So therefore population in 2001 is 48,980. Okay. Now in the second part we have what would be its population in 2005. Since in 2003 population is given 54,000 and we need to find the population in 2005, that means after 2 years. So whatever we have at present, that will be considered a principal now. So in the first part we considered 54,000 as amount. Now this 54,000 will be considered as principal because this is the population in 2003 and we need to find the population in 2005. So in the second part, principal will be 54,000, okay, and rate is 5% and time period is C. From 2003 to 2005, again we are finding for 2 years, so time will be 2 years, so rate of increment is 5% and time is 2 years. So here we are finding the population in 2005. Okay. So that means we need to find the amount because we need to find the population in 2005. So amount A is equals to P into 1 plus R by 100 is raised to the power N. Now P is 54,000 into 1 plus R is 5 by 100 is raised to the power 2. Now 5 by 100 can be converted into reduced form. So 5 ones are 5, 5 20 is 100. So 54,000 into 1 plus 1 by 20 is raised to the power 2. Now 54,000 into, no digit is given, so we can consider as 1. So 20 into 1 is 20. Now 20 divided by 1, 20, 20 into 1, 20. Plus 20 divided by 20 is 1, 1 into 1, 1 is raised to the power 2. Now 54,000 into 20 plus 1 is 21 by 20 is raised to the power 2. So 54,000 into 21 by 20 into 21 by 20 as the power is 2. Okay, so we'll cancel the zeros at first. Now 2 17s are 54 and 1 0 is there, so 270. Now 2 1s are 2, 3 2s are 6, 2 5s are 10. So it's 135 multiplied by 21 multiplied by 21. Now 135 multiplied by 21 into 21 is 441. Now we'll multiply this to get the population in 2005. So multiplying by 1 at first, 5 1s are 5, 3 1s are 3, 1 1s are 1, 5 4s are 20, 0 2 carry, 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 2 is 14, 4 1 carry, 4 1s are 4, 4 plus 1 5. Now again multiplying by 4, 4 5s are 20, 0 2 carry, 3 4s are 12, 12 plus 2 is 14, 4 1 carry, 4 1s are 4, 4 plus 1 5. So 5, 3, 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 4 9 and 5. So it's for 59,535. Therefore, population in 2005 would be 59,535. So what we have observed that in the first part, population in 2001 was not given, population in 2003 was given, which was 54,000. Since population in 2003 was given and we need to find the population in 2001, that means 2 years back, that's why this 54,000 was considered to be the amount. And since we need to find the population in 2001, that means 2 years back, so that would be the principal. So here we have taken population in 2001 as principal. Now in the second part, population in 2003 was given, which is 54,000, and we need to find the population in 2005. That means after 2 years. So after 2 years, whatever will be the amount, that will be the population in 2005. So that's why population in 2003, which is 54,000, was considered to be the principal. Okay, and here whatever we will get, that is the amount, and amount means that is the population in 2005, which is 59,535. Okay, so this was all about question number 10. Thank you, students.